Good morning, I'm coming to you from the car closet, and I'm coming to give you words of encouragement and hope that will bless your lives and your children's lives. Let us pray. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that's within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives thine iniquities, who heals all thy diseases, who redeems thy life from destruction, who crowns thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfies thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord loves executed judgment and righteousness to all that are oppressed. Bless the Lord. Lord, we bless your name this day, Lord God. We give you praise, Lord God. We just give you all the praise. We give you your due. We thank you, O God, that you're a God that's just. We thank you, O God, that you're a God who sit high and you look low, Lord. We just bless your name. Lord, we praise your name, Lord God, because you're worthy to be praised. You're worthy to be lifted high. You're worthy to be magnified. You're worthy to be adored, Lord. And we just praise your name today, Lord God. We bless you in season. Bless you out of season, Lord God. We just bless your name, Lord God. And Father God, we just pray that you will forgive us of our sins that we've committed from the day we were born until this very second. Lord, we just pray, Lord God, that we will walk upright. We pray that we would follow the covenant and that you've commanded, Lord God. We pray that you will we will follow the commandments, Lord God, that you've given us, Lord, in the name of Jesus, that we will walk upright, Father God, so that these promises that you've given us, these benefits that you've given us, Lord God, we will be able to walk in them. We will be able to operate in them, and no one will be able to stop us in our purpose and in our destiny, Lord God, because we're following your commandment and following your laws that you've given us. So we just pray right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that the blockers that have been blocking our way, Lord God, those that have been standing on the defense, Lord God, the tricks of the enemy, Lord God, the weapons of the enemy, Lord God, that have been contending with us, Lord God. Father God, we pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would do what you did for Daniel, Lord. When he prayed, Lord God, you already sent the answer. And then the enemy came and intercepted the answer. So we pray that you would send the archangel Michael, Lord God, to contend with the enemy, to contend with our blockers, those that are blocking our blessing, those that are delaying our blessing, Lord, those that are keeping us from walking in purpose and promise. We just pray right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that you would, we would be on the offense, Lord God. We would not be on the defense, Lord God. We pray, Father God, that you would turn our situation around, Lord, that we would be on the offense, Lord God, and no one will be able to stop us, Lord God. No one will be able to block us, Lord. They may try, but they won't stop, Lord God, because what you have for us is for us, Lord God. So we just thank you right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that you're removing the blockers. We thank you right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that you're pushing us to our destiny. You're pushing us to our purpose, Lord, that you have designed in our life. Before we were formed in our mother's womb, Lord God, you knew us. So we just pray right now in the name of Jesus that we will walk in purpose. We will walk in destiny, and we will not.